ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in between. You're right now calling in to me, Ring Dallin, and we are in the Eurovision season. We know it, there's a lot of things happening, but there is something happening before the Eurovision Song Contest, and that's the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. And today, we got the first entry for this year's contest. This is going to be really, really exciting. We're going to check out the entry from Germany, and I'm not going to do this alone. You're going to see here, Will Smith is actually joining me on this one, and we have a few different criteria, okay? So we might see him on the hype train. We might see him having a wild ride. We might see him, you know, singing this is lit, this is fire. And he might also dance along to this. He might love this. But for right now, he is just chilling. He's gonna look for an opinion. Now, last year, Germany, I think, had a really, really good song and a really, really good staging. And then all the lights and the background, the backdrop is amazing. The lights are amazing. She owned that stage and it's, you know, she deserved such a higher place. Now, let's see what Germany is doing this year. We got the entry right here called Imagine Us by Pauline. This is the first entry we have from this year's contest. Will Smith, are you ready? I think he is. Okay, this, I already feel like the drive in this song is really good. I feel like that, you know, it has a great tempo to it. I feel like it has a opening where it's a entry that can both be like the opening of the whole show, but it can also be later on. It still takes its presence. It keeps you, you know, going on a new path. It had a really welcoming start to the song. Okay, that's a great way to end the chorus. Really, really enjoyed it. And I gotta say, I think this chorus is really welcoming, really nice. It feels warm, it feels fun. It is able to make you move around. She is able to use the stage great. And it isn't, you know, much to work with here. She just has herself and a backdrop representing where we're going this year for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. But there isn't really anything here for her to work with, and she's able to take you on a journey. It's really interesting. It is really well done. I do wish there were more punch to it. That's some more punch to this chorus, but it sounds brilliant. It sounds brilliant. So I'm just, you know, maybe they will add that later on. I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, we just also saw when she said, you know, we were shining brighter, how bright the lights got. I really like that touch. And it also, since the song is called Imagine Us, imagine her on the big Junior Eurovision stage and what they can do here. Because as you just talked about, there isn't really anything here for her to work with. But this song has so much potential and she is sounding great. So this song already, this is something which is a potential, you know, very high-placing contender. And then we have Will Smith already dancing. This right here is the entry of the year. Imagine yes! And then we had the punch. Then we had what we needed. That bridge right there was absolutely fantastic. This is a brilliant song. Germany should be really, really proud of having this as their entry. This is fantastic. And Will Smith is having a great time as well. Now, since we have the live version, was able to, you know, hear how she's able to perform the song live. And the fact that she's able to constantly go, there isn't much room here for her to breathe. She is on the go all the time. She is carrying this song. Now, the song is great, but it's something about her way of performing it, which is really, really entertaining. And she really delivers in this song. And there's so much room here for this to grow, because the song already is great, she is great, and then you have the possibility of a very great staging. If they put, you know, the money towards building up a cool show, this is going to be very, very memorable, and it has an anthem feeling. People from all over the world, as we talked about earlier, will be singing along to Imagine Us, Imagine Us, Imagine Us, Us, Us. It's a really, really catchy chorus, which isn't, you know, repetitive enough for it to be annoying or too much of the same. No, this right here is able to stay interesting for the duration of these 3 minutes. And there are things you can do here. At the end there, you think maybe the song is over, but then there is another layer to it. It is interesting. You can build on that, maybe take it in a new direction when we come closer to the show. Who knows what we're going to do? Because this is a song that gives you the ability to change things with it. Not because they necessarily need to, but because there's room for it to happen. It's room for the song to grow. And I also got to say, Will Smith, what is your review? Okay, so let's see what it is. Okay, is he chilling? What is he doing? No, he is on the hype train. Will Smith is on a hype train right now. So we are coming up on the next train station, which is going to be the Junior Eurovision Song Contest final, where this of course deserves to be. Let us know what you think about this song. How do you think it will do in the final? Are you happy to see such a fun pop song, or were you hoping for maybe a ballad, or were you hoping for some rock? What were you hoping for, and what do you hope to see this Junior Eurovision season? Let us know, and as always, have a great day, a great life, and please remember to take care of yourself and each other.